during told the staff to call 911. Intervention workers managed to administer the opioid antidote naloxone to at least two of the patients before paramedics arrived.